Hey, what's up, Michigan? Welcome back to another update in the state champs top 25 rankings here, the football rankings in the state. Scott Bernstein is a guy who tireless pours over everything, looks at all the matchups, figures out what is, you know, what's what. And
I get in the laboratory and get all the beakers.
Exactly.
I start, you know, stirring up the pot and then come up with a top 25 every week that I'm really proud of. And I think that every year we have such great football in the state of Michigan. And I'm just really proud to be able to, you know, let everyone know about how great it is.
Exactly. And matchups matter, and also the results matter. And so two new teams debuting in this week's top 25, Grosse Pointe South, Hudsonville Unity Christian.
Both teams are 5-0. Let's start with Grosse Pointe South. They have been, you know, the gold standard in the MAC white. And it's, you know, once again here in 2024, they're dominating the white. And you got Jack Lupo at quarterback, Vinny Vachon at wide receiver. They look really sharp on the offense. And then defensively, Noah Hart is a super underrated lockdown corner. He's going to Grand Valley State. You know, a GPS 5-0 and looking to win another MAC White Championship. Moving over to Hudsonville, Unity Christian, big victory over Zeeland West last week. First time they'd played in 5 years. Now they're in the league together. Unity Christian, you got the master tactician, master motivator on the sidelines in Coach Tibby. He's a Hall of Famer. And then when you talk about the 24 squad, you got to talk about Isaac Steenstra, who is a playmaker extraordinaire, whether running the football, catching the ball out of the backfield, being a leader in the huddle. You know, he is a 24-karat magic. And then at the quarterback spot, you got Jackson DeHoop, who came in, is coming to his own this season, started the last three games of last year for an injured upperclassman, and, you know, is using that experience to really drive this squad this year from the quarterback position. So both of these squads are really, really primed for a mad rush to the finish, and I'm glad I could get them in the top 25.
And before we go, Scott, how about a comment on Lake Orion? Quarterback is back, and they're climbing the ranks.
Yeah, senior Tristan Hill, you know, for my money, the best RPO magician under center in Metro Detroit. You know, there were some questions about his health, went down 2 weeks ago, then came back last week and had a big game. They upset Rochester Adams, and if people were paying attention to the rankings, because we didn't really know about Hill's health, we took Lake Orion out of the top 10 and pushed him back to 20.
Right.
But with that win and with Hill showing that he's at full health, they're back into the top 10. So I expect big things out of Lake Orion this year, even though it seems that a lot of other outlets and rankings don't seem to think very highly of them. But we do. We do. Coach Bell and you know, T.R. Hill doesn't get any better when you're talking about a head coach and a quarterback. And I just think even though last year was the year that they ran the table in the OA Red, I think this is the year they make the bigger playoff run.
Well, there you go. Bernie updates his rankings every Monday, so just go to statechampsnetwork.com every week. Click on the SC features, then click on rankings. Check them out, and by all means, comment on how you feel about how we're doing. But again, we feel this is the definitive top 25 in the state. We'll talk next week.